88.
What? But the back to Triple H? I hope she wins for a Victoria.
Christine.
That's,
750.
As in victory?
50. Lori.
$1.
$1.
Come on, Triple H.
Sometimes you gotta throw your hands up and go $1. Actual retail price,
$850. Oh! She went just over Victoria, sorry. So this is the last game before the showcase round. Oh, man.
Hi, Christine. Right up here. Oh, nice to see you. Nice to meet you, too. Hey, Sir George, what do we have for?
Can't just have one prize, Christine. We've got food delivery, haircuts, and housekeeping services for a whole year.
Nice.
First, enjoy America's most iconic foods shipped from small shops, famous chefs, and restaurants all over the U.S. right to your door with a gift card to Go Belly. And you'll receive one haircut a month for 12 months at the salon of your choice. Plus, let a team of professionals clean your home once every other week for a whole year. It's a prize worth $5,600.
Yeah. Thank you, Alexis. Playing a game called Vendo Price. We have this giant vending machine here. Here's the only hint I can give you about the items in the vending machine. The candy is the least expensive item. The English muffins, most expensive. Apple juice right in the middle. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, first up, that is a 2-count pack of milk chocolate and peanut butter cups. It's a 52-ounce bottle of apple juice. And then finally, it's a 6-count bag of organic English muffins.
Thank you, George. Christine. You know, I'm kind of a big shot here on the lot, so all the new hires, I take out the lunch at the vending machine. Don't want to spoil them. Here's a dollar, lucky coin. Why don't you drop that in the slot and see what happens? Welcome to CBS, your first big lunch here of candy, apple juice, English muffins. Now, we see everything in the vending machine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
okay.
8. 8 things of candy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bottles of apple juice, 3 packages of English muffins. Now, 4, all that stuff over there. Haircuts for a year, housekeeping for a year, food delivery for a year. Which shelf is the most expensive shelf? All I have to do is pull the lever to pick 8 candies, 5 apple juices, or 3 English muffins.
Please?
Yeah.
Good luck. Come on, apple juice. Let's find out how much each package of candy is. It is
$2?
A mere $1.99.
Yeah, got it.
$15.92. How much are English muffins going for nowadays? Each package is...
$6?
Got it! $19.47.
Okay.
But look, that apple juice has to be expensive. Got it.
Come on.
How much is each bottle of apple
$4
juice?
$4 plus win?
Yes.
Got it! $25?
$23.99.
Yeah. So today we have 3 wins, 3 losses, man. All right, showcase next. Congratulations.